Hello, folks. Welcome back to my Let's Play of
Sector 7.
Come to a complete standstill here where I can't go any further in this quest. It seems to be a glitch with this vending machine. It's like that door I had at the end of Wall Street where I wouldn't give the option of opening the door. This one's not given the option here of proving this vending machine. This room I have to get to. So, abandon that one. Let's go somewhere else. Hopefully another patch will come out pretty soon, because that's about 3 or 4 bugs I've come across at least since putting this last patch in. It needs to be patched out again. So, can't go further than that one. That's the moment anyway, until the game is patched further. Sighting Demons of War next. Right, investigate the old area by the bridge. Usually when a corporal gets his walking papers, he loses all his implants too. They dig those synth origins and cyber eyes right out of his body. Organs, I should say. But sometimes the chrome's so far ingrown it can't be removed safely, even if someone really, really wants it. Okay, let's see. Not too far. Just upload a bit, across the bridge.
Where'd you go, Piet?
further. Come on, get out.
I'm hit!
Oh shit.
Terrorist activity detected.
Okay. Cyborg without his skin on.
Go home. Before it's too late. Go home, before it's too late. Too late.
Better look around.
Watch it down!
Archives conversation. John and Ding. John, you, Matt, Leo, whoever the pronounce that, says hi. John says you were in the same unit. John, Militech. Ding, Matt's alive. John, yeah, why wouldn't he be? Ding, saw him step right into a mine in Panama. Ding, shit, I thought he didn't make it. Ding, how's he holding up these days? John, fine, I guess. John, still has neighbours? John, takes a lot for it. John, but who of us really has it better, yeah? Ding, that vet life, huh? John, yow, yup. John, anyless, homeless, bleat in a war no one understand. Ding, yeah. Chum, what can I say? Not gonna get better either. John, yeah, I know. John, at least it's good to know there's someone to talk the old days with, Ding, and not be alone.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Oh, this is gonna be one of those, isn't it? It's one of those. Right, search the area to collect information. We have to read this thing.
I'll be your friend!
Right. Rush order urgent. Dan, I need that stuff for my head. I really, really need it. I'm out.
It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Look, I know I owe you, but... Wait, man, I need it, and I need it today, you know. Whatever you want in exchange, man, I'll do anything, okay? I gotta kill Steel, please. So that was from Mal. Leo to Don. From Bank of Night City to Matt Leo. Dear Mr. Leo, I regret to inform you that due to your repeated defaults on your payments, we are now forced to foreclose on the property for which the loan was taken out. Milagro Terrace 12. Please vacate the premises within 3 working days of receipt of this message. Otherwise, we will introduce eviction measures as part of the clear to kill system. This decision is final and irreversible. Sincerely, Liam Tarutsky, Customer Service Department, Bank of Night City. That's the information needed, I think. PTSO Shield Policy Lapse from Heroes Care Limited to Matt Leo. Dear Mr. Leo, due to the termination of your employment at Mercenary Solutions Inc., your health insurance policy, PTSD Shield, has been cancelled effective immediately. Any appointments made prior to this notice have been cancelled, and any medications have been discarded. We also inform you that you are welcome to use the government veterans care program. Current appointment wait time is 756 days. To register for an appointment, please send the following text message help, wishing you health and best of luck. And your senior consultant, Heroes Care. Dakota Smith. If he zeroed badges, then there's no way in hell Maxtac is going to bring him in alive with the best chance he's got at getting out of this piece. Said in reply, perps flatlined, looks like our guy was a American or corporal contract after he outlived his usefulness. He hit the streets, combat implants still intact, combine that with homelessness, PTSD and not taking anti-psychotic meds, you can picture the rest. Perps flatline, looks like our guy was a merc on a corporal contract. After he outlived his usefulness, he hit the streets, combat implants still intact, combine that with homelessness, PTSD and not taking anti-psycho meds, you can picture the rest. Shame you didn't try to save him. Badge, friend of mine sent me his spec. Guy's head was a mess, must have been taken 4 times doses to make it through the day. Corp cut off his health insurance, cash dried up, ticking time bomb exploded. Maybe if he'd just come back on his meds, things could have ended happily ever after. Moderate, and then I've got a really hard one. No, I'm going to avoid that. I think, yeah, I don't know what. Hopefully, I can afford a ride or two by then. Or something. Because I really don't want to be taking these on. Not at the moment, anyway. Gig. Greed never pays. Okay. Reach the hidden room. Oh, that's the one we couldn't get in. The bugged one. Find Gottfried and Frederick's studio. Oh, no, I think I've tried that one as well. That's the one I thought was too hard, but let's go back to it. Why not? I've got a little bit more strength, maybe, and I've got a better weapon, so yeah, I can maybe get through it. That's the only one I can really tackle, because that one is bugged, that one there. But then again, maybe a reloading save game or something might get it working, although I have actually been killed and gone back to it, so it doesn't work really, you know, it's bugged, I think. Let's go for it. Defeat all opponents to get to the final round. 4. Is that the twins one? Sounds like it. Still nowhere near the amount I need for paid in full. Okay, let's do this one. I've already attempted it and just abandoned it, so let's go back and try it again. That's all I've got to go for, really. Right. Thank you. ammo. Too much of a bother. Jump lights left, right, and center. I mean, haven't chased me, so.
What the?
Just from normal to very hard, really. Ah, you're kidding. Ah, see, that is what I'm talking about. The hell, this auto saving is just abysmal at times. It really is abysmal. It can be good, but then again, it can be just downright awful. And this is this is really, it's just downright awful. No, I'm not. Ghost, it's automatically selected the main level there.
Thank you.
Okay. Jump, you know, get up there. Thank you. clear. Just before they go into the red zone. This is going to be awesome. Health to boot up to max.
They're zeroing us!
So I guess they're all color-coded. Purple is probably better than green. White is kind of weak, by the looks of things. Blue is kind of like similar to green. That's from 23, that's from 38, so yeah, slightly better than green maybe. One of the purple ones, that's the possibly one of the best ones. So, blue's got a good colour. Green, white, maybe not so. I'm gonna have to.
Hey, move your asses! They're zero in them! Trying to pick out which is the best ones to get rid of, you know? I'm just gonna have to get rid of them, however I feel about them, you know? There's quite a few untried ones there, so. I don't know let's get rid of the white ones, so. White ones look probably the weakest weapons. Okay.
shouldn't have tried to take on that turret there. Down when you're putting health back in. There's some sort of, seems to be some sort of grenade or something, bullets, that just saps your energy when they hit you. You know, they kind of, well, I know what they're meant to do, but it's like a gradual sapping of energy. It's like, you know, poisonous sort of substance dripping out of them. Katana's all in white. Motherfucker! down.
Watch your fuckstick!
That comes from. What's all that? I'm gonna have to stop there. Carry on this. This is just not easy. I mean, that came from nowhere. Where the hell was that? Did they get upstairs and go outside and shoot me from there? I don't know. What the hell? It's just. This is horrible. I'll stop it there and come back for the rest of this part some other time. Eventually.